São Paulo, Brazil. Afternoon has turned into midnight from this rare event. It's shocking. It's coupled with the burning Amazon together with the clouds of this season. Amazon fires, of course, are human-made. This is according to Prototherma Greece. There's so much smoke from the wildfires in the Amazon rainforest that São Paulo was plunged into darkness Monday afternoon, August 19. The day turned into night. The atmosphere, reminiscent of Lords of the Rings, a reminder that forest fires in the Amazon surged 82% this year compared with the same period last year. 82%, according to data from the Brazilian government's National Institute for Space Research. This image is by NASA, of course. Now that smoke combined with clouds and the cold front, it's winter in the southern hemisphere, led to the midnight-like darkness in São Paulo. The fires are largely burning in the northern area of Brazil and have prompted the Brazilian state of Amazonas to declare a state of emergency there. And you could read more here, I'll leave a link below for you, on Live Science. And you can see the embedded video. Not video, pictures actually. It's nighttime. Day has been turned to night, even though it was afternoon. Amazing. The Rondônia fire near Bolivia burnt nearly 2,500 acres, that's 1,000 hectares. The blaze, thick smoke, prompted health concerns as well, and has already forced an airplane to be diverted due to visibility concerns. The fire is reportedly human-made, as we said. Fairly common for fires in Amazonia. Much of the year, fires are rare in the Amazon, but during the drier months of July and August, many people use fire to maintain farmland and pastures or to clear land for other purposes. If you'd like to join me on my Patreon account, you will hear content not covered by mainstream media. These riveting stories will be based on my research, and I will state my opinions and give my personal insight on diverse and controversial subjects and world events, events not covered by mainstream media, and not supported by YouTube guidelines. So whatever I have on my Patreon, most of those will not be on my YouTube channel. Please consider becoming a member today. More of the most significant and important videos will be on my Patreon channel. Your support helps me to continue my research and keeps this YouTube channel alive. And we depend on your support, your generous charity, because we help economically challenged families here in Athens, Greece, in Kaputa, and we also help the young generation with university tuition and the community around our church. Thank you.